Very good evening to all of you all. So, I'm actually very new to this whole field of writing. I started around 4 years back. That took quite by chance. I used to have this habit of dissecting whichever book I used to read and make my own alternate ending to the whole thing. So, once I was telling my wife that, oh, you know, this character should be killed off in the first 10 pages itself, and it would have been much more interesting if this would happen. So she said, why don't you just write your own book, and then you can kill off whoever you want, you can twist the plot any way you want it. And that's how actually my first book came along, which is called The Monday Murder. I have not yet printed it, but it is available on, the digital version is available on Kindle. But that's when the writing bug actually struck me. I wrote my second book, which was called Icebound. Not so lucky to have a publisher like Story Mirror, and hence I self-published that book. That is also still available on the e-tailers. But that's when I actually got down seriously into writing. And I selected this topic, which is basically a sci-fi fiction. Many people ask me that, why are you taking a sci-fi fiction genre? Why not do something with mytho or romantic novels? Because that's what everyone is reading nowadays. So I have few things over there in that respect. First thing is, I always believe in doing something what you're comfortable doing. Okay, and the second thing is, all of us over here, I think we've always looked up to the skies and said that, what if there is life out there? Or what's actually happening out there? You can see the stars twinkling, but you don't know what is actually happening. I think every one of us is actually enthralled by space. And that is exactly what I've tried to do over here. Of course, the moment you say sci-fi or science fiction, the first thing that comes to your mind, thanks to Hollywood, is being attacked by tiny green creatures or something that's out to kill you. So I've tried to keep away from all this in my work. I try to show the human side of things, because at the end of the day, it is set in the future, yes, when space travel might be a little easier than what it is now. But the perils are still going to be there. So I just hope that you pick it up. It will be out shortly if it is not already out on the e-tailers and in the bookstores. And it's a very fast book. It's easy to read, and I'm sure that every chapter will get you hooked, because it's quite crisp. So I hope you pick it up and have a go. Yeah, cheers.
And now I think our family.